guys, it's the Do It Dude. It's the last day. The last day of Word Up. Should we do it again? Word Up, Word Up. Now a little bit in this film about me. Where am I from? Well, did you know I'm from a yellow planet? What have I got for you? This planet here. And on this planet here are many, many wonderful Do It Do people. And what they do is they make sure they get things done. What about that? The other thing about the Do Its is they have so much energy and they love literacy, reading, writing and talking. Word up, word up. What's my job then? Well, my job is to make sure that Word Up is amazing. You got it, amazing. I've got to make sure that everything happens at Word Up so you've got lots of energy for reading, writing and talking. Something else for you right now. What other job do I do? Take a look at this, guys. He's back. DJ Word. Yes, that's me. Isn't he amazing? I hope you enjoyed the music this year at Word Up. Word Up, Word Up! Now, what else have I got for you? I've got this. Who is my best friend? I've got so many friends. I made so many friends at the Orion and Goalbeaters this year. You did so well with Word Up. Thank you, guys. But what about the yellow planet? Who's my best friend? Can you think? Can you have a little guess? Who could it be? Is it? This guy, it's the yellow man. He's my best friend on the yellow planet. Now, let me tell you one other thing. All those guys on the yellow planet, they're full of energy. And you know what? They call me the Rocket Man. The Rocket Man, because I'm always rocketing off down to see you guys to help with Word Up. Word Up, Word Up. Hey, it's the Do It Dude. Yellow hearts, guys. I hope I've touched your hearts this year in what we've done at Word Up. I really do. These are from the yellow planet. We have them everywhere. They're assigned to say, we love Word Up, or we love GoFest. We love what we're doing. We love literacy. We give it heart and soul. So, how did you do at Word Up this year? Hundreds and hundreds more words were learnt. You were great word adventurers. You were word nerds. Your writing was absolutely amazing. You said it, it really was. And what about all those extra books you read? I hope you love the prizes too. Word Up, Word Up 2019, it was so fantastic. Word Up, Word Up, Word Up, guys! Yellow hearts, guys. I hope you like them. Now, this year I hear you're gonna have GoFest. Maybe you could look out for the yellow hearts this year. Now, you've been saying to me all the way through Word Up, you're Mr. Flathers. You're Mr. F. I tell you right now, the big answer to that question is, I am not Mr. F. I am definitely not Mr. F. Now, I've got to go in a second. What we'll do is, we'll give Mr. Flathers, is it? Mr. F. We'll give him a shout. Here we go. Mr. Flathers, Mr. F. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there? Hi everyone. Where's the Do It Dude?
Where's the Do It Dude? Where's the Do It Dude? Where's the Do It Dude? Where is the Doing Dude?
Over.